A local state representative faces multiple charges tonight, including DUI and unsafe driving. Republican Torrin Ecker represents parts of Cumberland and Adams counties. He was in a one-car crash last month on the Carlisle Pike in Adams County, and he told ABC 27 at the time that he will be accountable for his actions, and he was relieved that nobody was hurt.